MP3 is better than FLAC.
Wait.
Before you jump to conclusions, hear me out. MP3 is better than FLAC because it takes less disk space than FLAC. Think about it for a second. Taking less disk space is an advantage, even in today's world when you can get cheap storage. So that's why MP3 is better than FLAC. Thanks for watching. Now, for those of you who are still watching, let's dive into a real comparison between the formats. Both MP3 and FLAC are file formats that compress the original uncompressed file in order to save space. However, as you probably know, the MP3 compression comes at a cost since the algorithm discards some information that was present in the source file, hence the name lossy. On the other hand, FLAC encodes the file in such a way that when it is decoded it recovers all the information of the uncompressed file, hence the name lossless. That means that FLAC is a bit perfect file format for lossless music quality at about half the size of a true CD rip. Now whether you can hear a difference between the lossy MP3 and the lossless FLAC is another issue. There are, in my opinion, three factors at play here. Your audio gear, the environment you listen to music, and the type of music itself. Let's briefly analyze them. You should know that the better your audio equipment is, the more resolving it can be. Therefore, better DACs and, especially, better headphones or IEMs can help you appreciate the nuances and low-level detail in music of the lossless files. If you listen to music on super cheap headphones plugged directly in your cell phone while you're commuting to work, you are not likely to hear any difference at all. You should also know that the type of music you listen to will also affect whether you can tell the difference between the formats. Music from the 50s or 60s, for example, has less detail than more modern music due to old recording technology. Modern music has the potential to offer more detail and impact, although it can also be super compressed and distorted, but that is material for another video. Now, I am sure that even if you cannot hear the difference in sound, you can see the difference. Take a look at these graphs. On the left you have the spectrogram of a FLAC file, while on the right you can see the MP3 version. It is easy to see that even the 320 kilobits per second MP3 file is missing some information. Another difference between MP3 and FLAC is that MP3 is a proprietary format while FLAC is free, as in free lossless audio codec. This has, normally, no impact on the consumer these days, as the cost of the MP3 licenses is part of the cost of the player. It does, however, affect software developers who want to write their own applications which use MP3 encoding or decoding algorithms. Besides, FLAC has yet another advantage over MP3. This lossless compression format supports high-res sample rates, that is music files that have a higher sampling frequency and bit depth than CD, which is specified at 16-bit 44.1 kHz. FLAC can range all the way up to 24-bit 192 kHz, while MP3 is limited to 320 kilobits per second. And these days FLAC is a widely supported format. So, is MP3 better than FLAC? Well, that depends. If the kind of music you listen to is compressed and has a lot of distortion in the first place, you listen to it on the freebie IEM that your cell phone manufacturer included in the box, and you listen to music on the move, then MP3 will probably be fine for you. If you, on the other hand, love to listen to music at home, you own a decent pair of headphones and DAC, even a budget DAC, then you should probably consider FLAC for your music. Also, if you have the FLAC file, you can always convert it to MP3 to have on your cell phone or digital audio player for when you are on the move. The same applies if you're thinking of ripping your CD collection. FLAC is probably best since you can always convert files to MP3 later. The reverse is not true. If, for some strange reason, you decide to rip your music collection to MP3, please use 320 kilobits per second and never less for God's sake. If you want to know where to get free music in FLAC format, then you should watch this video. So what do you think? Have I missed something important? What is your preferred audio format? If you subscribe to the channel, let me know in the comments so I can thank you for your support and send you a link to the channel's playlist on Tidal. Bye for now.